One less feathery spy.
One raven down. Temple looks so different than I remember. It was all broken and covered in hive stuff last time we were here.
These elves use Alfheim's light to enhance the temple. And the
They definitely look more dangerous than last time.
Oh, those were just the foot soldiers. They'll get more dangerous the further up we go.
Great.
The shrine is this way, Kratos.
Yeah.
A few birds you've hunted. I wonder if it might be worth visiting the Raven Tree. Bro, I've never seen you so. Ever? Are you nervous?
Bloody dropper.
Father.
Speak, spirit.
Is that?
Your father.
What?
He went to...
It seemed... You eat...
I think... Perhaps...
What a shame.
In their attempt to spare the other, they both perished. There is a lesson there.
No!
We will retrieve the treasure, then return to the father.
What for?
To finish what he and his son started.
That water wheel's getting no water.
I wonder if we shouldn't check back on the Raven Tree.
Amir, what did you mean when you said Frey was not exactly a guest of the Aesir?
I meant by the time they burned it.
Enough. We will continue later.
There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke?
Why would the dwarves agree to allow the Aesir to siphon off their resources?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied.
You seem to get rid of those things.
Could be useful. There must be a way to transfer the fire from one side to the other. Looks like that worked. Well, that did it. That's everything I need. Let's return to the Sick Spirit.
You would cure the dead.
I promised I would take care of my people.
You do not even remember her. Nor she you.
And?
Let us return to the Spirit.
Go!
bring those ravens back to Niflheim.
Skira.
Go check on the Raven Tree now.
Over there. We could beach the boat.
Write her a bloody note when we're out of the cold, brother. Brother, this way seems like a way out, not a way in.
I concur. The Norns are further up.
That's another raven sent to the Tree of the Dead. Perhaps we should check up on it, hmm?
I wonder if anything's changed at the Raven Tree. Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realm tears. Just got a new guest.
Mommy and Daddy, tie the noose tight to send us to Odin.
Did they just see what I think they say?
Get away from my children. Have you any idea?
Enough!
Clearly the ravens, the children, appreciated it as well.
Is there nothing to be done for them?
I believe we have done something.
Perhaps.